4 David Xavier, OK, 1 Helena.
What is proportionality? How many civilian deaths are too many civilian deaths? 15, 600, 40,000? Are there circumstances that call for exceptional force? Applying international law out in the field is very different from deciding in the safety of a courtroom. How can an officer in the field be expected to decide how much damage is proportionate? Is there any guidance that can help in decisions about proportionality under fire?